Hello everyone, the driver and I are on the way to Berderes camp and the camp is about 98 kilometers away from Dog City.
As you see behind me, there are so many tents. Here is Berderes camp. This camp was established on October 2019. And the camp population is around 1,000 family. And most of them, they are from North Syria. I remember for the first time when I came to this camp, it was October 2019. When we as a World Vision came to distribute food assistance for the new arrival, I saw a really heartbreaking scene. When people getting off the bus without packing stuff, no one carried anything with themselves, such as food, clothes, documents. Just some of them carried their foster baby with no milk. I really felt for the people who left their personal property.